rose-colored cousin of a pink grasshopper appeared on a Dripping Springs, Texas porch. Now, you may be wondering, can grasshoppers really be pink? They aren't common, but yes, they can be. The pink colorization is a genetic mutation caused by a recessive gene. Wouldn't that throw you if you saw it?